they sit together. Supper done with, dishes washed and dried, only two plates now, two glasses, two forks, two knives. She sits with her hands folded in her lap. At rest, and he smokes his pipe. They do not speak a word. And when they speak at last, it is to say what each one knows, the other knows. Sit together on the porch. The dark almost falling. The house behind.